Well, there she is. She was over there, now she's over here. Only got one little issue. The discharge side of the mower pan. Apparently, something's caused it to not get off the ground like it's supposed to unless I take that Scott wheel off. But otherwise, there she is. This is a to be new to me standard overhead valve Kohler C series engine. But nope, she's out. I just gotta figure out what's going on with the discharge side of the mower pan. But here's the information on the engine. She's got a oil filter. Like I said, I'll get her back to the house and see what I can do with it. But just gotta figure out what's going on with this mower pan on the discharge side while it's hanging low. But I might roll it out a little bit more and see if it's become unhooked from the tractor frame. But that's it. It's my newest project mower. Get her back up and running. Seat looks good, no rust. Just gotta save her from going to the scrapyard, but she's a good one. So, see y'all later. Have a good one, humans.